Hello, hello, everybody. Welcome back into the channel. It is so good to see you today. My name is KL, and for over a year now, I've been making my way through the MCU for the first time, and it has been such a fun journey. Thank you to everyone who has been here since the very beginning. We are just pumping the brakes on the MCU for a few weeks because I have some Spider-Man movies that I need to watch, and kicking all of it off is The Amazing Spider-Man from 2012. I will be putting out my reaction to The Amazing Spider-Man 2 next week, so you will have them back to back. These are the Andrew Garfield Spider-Man movies, and I'm so excited to see them for so many reasons. The first, so many of you in the comments have told me over the last many months that Andrew Garfield is your favorite Spider-Man, so I'm very excited to see his portrayal of these characters because as a person, I really love Andrew Garfield. I think he has a very infectious personality. I think he's kind and funny and sweet and just all around a stand-up guy. So I'm really excited to see his portrayal of these characters because as of right now for me, Tobey Maguire is still my favorite Spider-Man, but there's a lot of nostalgia there. I grew up with those movies. I've watched them so many times and it just has that early 2000s charm to them that movies today just don't have. I do also know that Emma Stone is in these movies. I believe that she portrays MJ. It would only make sense. And I also know that Andrew Garfield and her did have a relationship offset. And I believe that their relationship started because they filmed this movie together. So knowing that has me extra excited because I always love knowing when actors have had a relationship off screen, because I think that on screen, the chemistry is just through the roof and it just makes the movie so much more enjoyable. So I'm very excited to see that. In terms of the story, in terms of the villain, in terms of like what happens, no clue. I'm very excited to find out. I do believe that these movies are probably gonna follow the same like Spider-Man movie formula that we've seen with the Tobey ones, that we've seen with the Tom Holland ones. So either way, I'm just excited. As always, if you prefer the whole reaction instead of the chopped up edited version, bring your copy of The Amazing Spider-Man over to Patreon and you can sync it up with my reaction. And then that way you actually get to enjoy long periods of time where I don't say anything. And with that, just thank you so much for being here and let's press play.
Come.
We love a good hide and seek. If this kid is little Andrew Garfield, holy moly, great casting. That literally looks like a younger Andrew Garfield. What happened here? Ah, Sally Field. Oh my gosh.
You're gonna stay with Aunt May and Uncle Ben for a little while.
I wanna go with you.
She's Aunt May. I love that. Yeah, that kid literally looks just like him. How does a kid carrying a skateboard that looks exactly like Andrew Garfield get bullied is my question. What? Oh, I hate that.
Put him down, Eugene!
All right.
Taking the picture.
Stay down, Parker. Who wants one more?
I already like this Flash more than the ones in the Tom Holland movies. Whatever. He just has a good villain face, if that makes sense. Although I don't even know if Flash is a villain. But he has been a bully, so. Back row, that was where I like to sit too.
That was great, what you did out there. It was stupid, but it was great.
No.
What's your name?
You don't know my name?
No, I know your name. I just want to know if you know your name.
Peter. Parker.
Peter Parker.
Okay, good.
And you? I mean, he knows her name.
You're Gwen, right?
Gwen Stacy.
Oh, Gwen Stacy. Okay. So not MJ.
Ben Parker, don't you even think about leaving that filthy box in my kitchen.
These are my bowling trophies. Remember when we were stupid and dangerous?
No.
Trust me, we were.
Oh man, with Martin Sheen being Uncle Ben, all I'm hearing is the elusive man from Mass Effect. My favorite Martin Sheen role.
You need to put your personal feelings aside.
Hey, before you come up, see if there's anything else worth saving.
Huh, okay.
19, what does a 19-year-old kid need with a briefcase? And guess who sold it to him?
Your mother.
That's how they met.
Aw.
There's nothing in here. Have you looked in here? There's nothing here.
Your father was a very secretive man.
Do you know who that is?
Some guy who worked with your dad, I guess.
I feel feel like he's looking for a secret compartment. I love that he has a rear window poster. That's fun.
00 decay rate algorithm.
You okay?
Yeah, what's up?
I know it's been rough for you without your dad.
Yes, right.
No, it is not all right. I wish I could change it, but I can't. Kurt Connors. That's the name of the guy in the picture with your dad.
Kurt Connors.
But after that night, we never saw him again. He never even called. Not once. She's pretty.
Yes, she is.
You're a pretty great dad, right?
Aw. Nice of him to say that. Cross-species genetics. Plane crash. Okay, so that's how they died. Oh my gosh, that's the actor from House of the Dragon who plays Otto Hightower. He was also in Notting Hill. Well, that's fun. I'm assuming that we'll see him later.
I'm here to see Dr. Connors.
Right. You are here for the internship.
Yeah. Yeah, got it.
Okay, Mr. Guevara.
Gracias.
Born from the mind of our founder, Norman Osborn, the Oscorp Tower houses 108 floors of...
I wasn't expecting this to align so much with the first Tobey Maguire Spider-Man movie.
Welcome to Oscorp. My name's Gwen Stacy. I'm a senior at Midtown Science, and I'm also head intern to Dr. Connors.
Come on, Roger, move that up. It's down here. Please.
Oh, no. Oh, gosh. He's going to have to stay at the back the whole time.
Good afternoon, Gwen.
Dr. Connors.
There he is.
I want to create a world without weakness. Anyone care to venture a guess just how?
Cross-species genetics. Zebrafish has the ability to regenerate cells on command. She's curing herself.
He's impressed.
And you are?
He's one of Midtown Science's best and brightest.
Really?
Aw.
Hi. How you doing, Rodrigo?
I work here. I don't work here. I was gonna say I work here, but it seems like you, in fact, you work here, so you know that I don't, in fact, work here.
Do not get me in trouble. Stay with the group.
Very cute.
Sorry. Yo.
That was that 00 stuff. They need to make that harder. So I wonder if this is the place that he gets the abilities. Man, you're gonna get so much trouble when you get caught. Wow. The visuals on this are fun. Yeah, you shouldn't have touched anything, dude. Oh, there we go. Yeah. Okay, yeah. So many spiders.
We received the results from the mRNA sequences this morning. They were disappointing. It's the decay rate algorithm.
You said you were close.
We are.
He doesn't have time. Norman Osborn is dying, Dr. Connors.
There's got to be a spider still on him that he missed. Yep. There we go. Whoa. So cool.
I didn't mean to do that.
Oh no. I love seeing Peter figure things out and learn the abilities. My favorite part of any Spider-Man movie.
I got
so worried.
I know. I'm sorry. What?
Oh, jeez.
That's a fly, Peter.
I'm so sorry. I kept you guys up.
Drinking?
I don't think so.
This is your meatloaf. This beats all other meatloaf.
Something is very wrong.
Yeah. Nobody likes your meatloaf.
Her reaction to that was fucking hilarious.
Didn't you tell me you didn't like my meatloaf?
Aww.
You could have said that to me 37 years ago. How many meatloaves have I made?
Oh my gosh. That's funny. That's kind of gross. But also, you'll start shooting that out of your wrist soon, so. Oh, jeez, dude. These editing flashes are so fun.
You don't remember me.
You're the intern from the other day.
I'm Richard Parker's son.
I don't know why they left or where they were going. Good reflexes.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you. I read your book.
Oh.
Yeah. You really think it's possible cross-species genetics?
Yes, of course, but for years your father and I were mocked for our theories, and then your father bred the spiders and everything changed. The results were beyond encouraging. We were gonna change the lives of millions. Then it was over. Took his research with him, and I knew without him I stayed away from you and your family, and for that I'm truly sorry.
Mm. Shitty.
So you got it to work. Like, how much would the foreign species take over?
Asking for a friend.
Subject survived. The problem was always...
The K-rate algorithm?
Right.
Right.
It's like, how do you know about that? I can't tell yet if this guy is going to be the villain in the movie in the same way that in the very first Tobey Maguire Spider-Man, like, the villain is introduced as a guy that's totally fine at first. So we'll see.
How did you come up with this?
Okay, so his dad didn't share the formula with him then. Why?
Rejected!
You did that on purpose, Flash!
No, but I should have. You better watch your back.
All right.
Damn.
Why did you take it from me?
Oh man, Flash is gonna be pissed.
How about this? How about that?
Okay, you don't know your own strength yet, bud.
Did you humiliate that boy?
Yeah, but he's humiliated me a bunch.
This guy deserved it.
Did he?
Yeah.
You see the kid that hit you?
Yes, in fact.
Yeah.
So all this is about getting even.
Yeah, but we're going to have the Uncle Ben lesson.
I had to change shifts at work, so you have to pick up Aunt May tonight at 9 o'clock. Understood? Is that understood?
Yeah.
She looks familiar. She's the girl on your computer.
Oh my God, don't say that out loud. Oh my God. Legend.
You thought you were someone else.
Man, you don't have me on your computer.
Like, I took a photo of the debate team, and you're in the debate team, so.
Right.
You want to, I don't know, we could.
Spit it out, my guy.
Or we could do something else, or we could.
Yeah.
You know, I can't right now.
Yeah,
I'm so busy right now.
Me too. Ugh.
So awkward, I love it. They're adorable. I love this scene. I like the song that's playing during it. Nice. Swing practice.
Yeah, I remember a picture of that in my dad's office.
The idea was so simple. Load it with an antigen, it creates a cloud which can be dispersed over a neighborhood, even an entire city. Others disagreed. You know, what if the device were loaded with a toxin? What if you wanted to opt out? You can't run away from a cloud after all.
Many of these wonderful creatures have so brilliantly adapted that they can regenerate entire limbs at will. We're trying to harness this capability and transfer it into our host subject, Freddy.
You need to take that.
Oh man, don't ignore Uncle Ben.
Preempt the proteins.
Preempt the immune response.
Beginning trials. Failed. Subject deceased.
Come on.
Pending.
Come on.
Failed. Accepted. Regrowth complete.
Extraordinary.
Well, thank you. Careful. I didn't mistake you by mistake. Human trials aren't until next week.
Thought you, didn't you forget something?
What?
Now don't answer that. You owe your aunt an apology. Big time.
I'm sorry, M.A.
Hell,
he doesn't.
Look, I'm sorry, Uncle Ben. I got distracted.
Distracted. Had to walk 12 blocks alone in the middle of the night and then wait. You will not defend this
boy. I'm not defending.
You are defending him. Listen to me, son.
She's defending herself.
You're a lot like your father. He believed that if you could do good things for other people, you had a moral obligation to do those things. Responsibility.
It's all well and good, so where is he? He didn't think it was his responsibility to be here to tell me this himself.
How dare you?
How dare I? How dare you?
Where are you going? Peter, come back here, please.
Man, leave him alone for a little while. He'll be all right.
Peter! This feels like it's following the first Spider-Man movie. Pretty, like, not exactly, of course, but similar enough. So now I'm worried.
You're gonna pay? You're holding up my line.
I don't have 2 cents.
There's only one guy behind him.
Really?
Yeah, here we go.
Hey, kid, little help?
Not my policy.
Somebody stop that dude!
Oh, Ben's gonna stop him.
Hey!
Oh, gosh. Come on, Peter.
Uncle Ben, Uncle Ben. Someone call an ambulance! Uncle Ben, Uncle Ben.
No, I don't know him.
Peter got a much better look at the guy.
Here's one other thing. He has a star tattooed on his left hand.
Oh, there was a part of me that was like, maybe Uncle Ben will stay alive in these movies. Oh no, the voicemail, oh no.
I think I know what you're feeling.
Oh man. I would save that voicemail for fucking ever if I was him. Flash, don't do something dumb right now.
Not today, Flash.
Hey, yeah.
On, I just want to talk.
Look, your uncle died. I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
That was actually kind of sweet of Flash to say. For direct scene-to-scene comparisons, I prefer Toby's acting for the Ben death.
Listen to me. Stay away from him. You understand me? Stay away from Joe. You understand me?
Hey! Here we go.
You're in the wrong place, buddy.
When was the last time you were in Queens?
Vicky, no!
That's a gun.
Stop it!
Hey!
This guy is crazy!
Start climbing.
He has a star tattooed on his left hand.
Not him.
Come on! Come
on! Oh gosh. The inspiration. I'm curious to see what the first outfit looks like.
A single pellet can safely store several hundred meters of the lightweight cable.
I was putting that into his watch. Clever. Okay, one on each wrist. Pretty cool shot.
Receiving at 10:30 on West 19th Street and Broadway. Shoulder length blonde hair.
Sounds like our guy. I like that his costume is really just a red face covering with sunglasses. Which would make it a lot harder to see at night, though.
Got a description?
Well, no, he was a mask. Yeah, and most of his victims are suspects. Some of them with serious rap sheets. They're calling him a vigilante.
He's an anarchist.
Help me, somebody!
Everything. Spandex.
Yes, here we go, here we go, here we go. Ooh, POV shots, damn. Look at this. I like it. Actually, I love it.
Hey, MA. Eggs? Organic, got it.
You know, in the future, if you're gonna steal cars, don't dress like a car thief, man. Of the true scholar, sir.
I was going more for one of the guys who do the luge. Good thinking. Use the window. Get out the window. There you go. You got it.
Behind you.
Rob!
Yep.
Is that a knife? Is that a real knife?
Yes, it's a real knife.
My weakness. It's small knives.
Knock it off, man. No. Come on, let me go.
Yo.
Oof.
This could have gotten a lot worse.
Freeze! He's not you and the Titans anywhere. Don't move!
You serious?
Who are you?
Spider-Man.
I just did 80% of your job, huh?
You'll work together eventually. Just don't realize that now.
Alright, well that was fun.
Did you get the eggs?
Nope,
forgot the eggs. I'm gonna get them now.
No, you most certainly will not. Take off the damn hood and look at me.
Gotta do what she says.
Where do you go? Who does this to you?
Please go to sleep, Aunt May.
Don't you understand? I can't sleep.
Listen to me. Secrets have a cost. They're not for free.
It's hard work and promise, and it's a step closer to the primate lab.
You can't wait.
Well, you'll have to.
You have to start human trials now.
No, I don't.
Well, then he's going to die.
People die.
Yeah.
Where on earth are you going to find the people to volunteer?
For what? Yeah. As far as anyone's concerned, it's for a winter flu shot.
No.
And I think the veterans hospital.
No. No. Holy shit, no.
Richard Parker wore it well when he was a cheap suit, as it was then.
I had nothing to do with that.
Is that what you told his son, Peter?
I don't know what you're saying.
You don't know, or you don't want to know? Richard Parker said just about the same thing then that you are saying now. The clock is ticking, Dr. Connors.
I won't.
Oh, I'm nervous now.
The formula is ours now, anyway. I'm shutting you down. Have your office cleared out by the morning.
Well, not good.
Where are you headed?
Monday, B-track.
Oh, it's Thursday.
It's Thursday?
What happened to your eye?
These days are so messed up. Like, mine aren't every single week.
Do you like Branzino?
Mm-hmm. No, I know.
Well, if you want, you can come to this address at 8 o'clock tonight.
Ooh la la.
My mom's making Branzino.
Ooh. Invite over for dinner.
2016.
Please remember that. Well, I'm very curious to see what happens here. Good place to,
Your doorman's intimidating.
It's 20 stories.
Got your mom. Please.
Oh, lovely. They actually held together very well.
I'm gonna keep these.
are you gonna wear that? That's,
Hey, hon.
Oh, boy. Okay. What the heck grew? Can we see that, please? Whoa. Crazy. It's fascinating that it's got, like, skin to shed.
I'll make sure Dr. Rother returns your call as soon as possible.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
Okay, you want me to take the tunnel or the bridge?
Bridge! Take the bridge.
Oh, no. Okay. Okay.
Are you tweaking now?
Well, yeah, kinda. Just not in the way. Whoa. Okay. Okay. This is spreading very fast.
Yeah, Dad, did you catch that spider guy yet?
No, but we will. Assaulting civilians in the dead of night.
Is assaulting people? I saw that video. I think most people would say that he was providing a public service.
If I wanted the car thief off the street, he'd already be off the street.
Would he, though?
You seem to know an awful lot about this case. You know something that we don't know? I mean, whose side are you on here?
I'm not on anyone's side. I saw a video on the internet.
Oh, sure, on the internet he's being made out to look like some kind of masked hero or something. What do you think we do all day? Think we just sit around eating donuts with our thumbs planted firmly up our asses?
George,
Daddy. Think we do down there?
Up your what, Dad?
But he's not protecting innocent people, Mr. Parker.
Let's get some air, Peter.
Dad, we need to talk.
Yes, we do.
Thank you for having me. I'm sorry if I insulted you. That was not my intention.
Not a great first impression for a date, but we don't know how Gwen feels about her dad, so.
What happened to your face?
I want to tell you something.
Oh.
I've been bitten.
So have I.
By the love bug.
Okay. I gotta tell you this one thing. About the vigilante and the car thief, all right?
Oh, okay.
Oh, no.
Forget that. I'm not gonna talk about that. I'm gonna talk about me, okay?
What about you?
I wish I could just... It's hard to say.
Just
say. Well, that's a good way of telling her without actually having to say words.
You're so
Shut up.
Your father wants you to come inside right away.
Okay.
Very cute. Very, very cute. Uh-oh, them spidey senses.
Oh, I'm in trouble.
Yes, you are, girl. Yes, you are. Okay, so that was the car that Dr. Connors was in, completely broken up. Oh, so where is he now? He's trying to find him. And that is him, right? I have no idea what he's about to look like. I'm nervous. Just go out the other side. Whoa. Wow. Wow.
Somebody help! Help me, my kid is trapped!
Aw, that's really nice of him.
Jack?
Yes?
Let's get you out of here. I'm gonna undo the belt. You're gonna hold on. That's here in front of you, okay? See how easy that was?
No, 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 no. Okay, hurry, hurry, hurry.
Climb now!
I can't! Yes.
You need to, yeah. He doesn't have a third arm he can come grab you with.
Put it on. The mask. It's gonna make you strong.
Aw.
There you go. That's it.
I love this.
Do me a favor, a little faster, okay, bud? Help me. No! Jack, my son.
Who are you?
Spider-Man.
That was really lovely. I loved that scene. That was great. I am so confused about what just happened.
I am issuing an arrest warrant for the masked vigilante known as Spider-Man.
Not a great time to just up and leave. Makes you look very suspicious.
It's so beautiful.
Knows how to bite, though.
Who else knows about this?
Just shh. Really?
She's like, oh, I've got the in.
You don't believe what the police are saying, do you?
Of course not. Does it scare you?
No.
I love his smile so much. Ugh. It's a good smile.
There's people on the bridge. Whatever was attacking them would have killed them. So I gotta go after it.
But that's not your job.
Maybe it is. I really like kissing you.
Aw. Say it back. Say it back.
Well, you know, it was good.
Oh, jeez. Oh.
Hello?
It's not nice to snoop.
I wanted to ask you a question. How would a predator track a reptile?
No, they don't. Why the sudden interest in the cold-blooded?
Got school stuff.
There's a rumor of a new species in New York.
What do you know about it? You seen it?
No, it's not yet classified, but it can be aggressive.
I wonder if he saw that on his neck. I also wonder if these questions make him think that Peter is Spider-Man. Because that is a very random question to just ask out of the blue, I guess. I still can't tell if this guy is going to be the baddie in the movie or not. Although it does kind of feel like that good guy to... Whoa. Ew. Oh, that was gross. Oh, that was gross.
Mr. Parker, why are you not in school?
Got a free track. There is something more dangerous, and I know who it is.
You know who it is?
Dr. Curtis Connors.
Okay, so he does know.
You know, recently Dr. Connors gave Gwen a glowing college recommendation. It was beautiful.
He's not going to want to go after him then.
He has transformed himself into a giant lizard. This man has worked for his whole life on cross-species genetics. He lost one arm, and he's been trying to grow it back. He's using lizard DNA. He is dangerous. And he's planning something.
Sergeant Butler, would you please escort Mr. Parker back to school?
You have to call him in. He is a danger to everybody.
He's not going to do that.
Give me everything we have on Dr. Curtis Connors, okay? Right away.
Two of them. Three. Four of them. Instead of follow the spiders, we have follow the lizards.
48 hours. Blood panels reveal lymphocyte and monocyte readings consistent with subject's past.
dosage has been increased to 200 milligrams.
This is cool. I love the sounds it's making. Oh, gosh.
You stopped me once. You won't stop me again. I'm getting stronger every day.
Get away, get away, get away. Oh my gosh, air. Where is air? No!
Peter Parker.
Well, now he knows. And I'm sad he didn't get to keep those photos.
Consider coming in through the lobby.
Well, he can't with the Spider-Man suit on.
My father is under the impression that you require psychiatric attention.
What happened? What happened?
You should see the other guy.
Hey, Gwen, honey, do you want cocoa? Howard's making some cocoa.
Shh. Honestly, I'm 17 years old.
Somebody saying last week that her fantasy was to live in a chocolate house.
Well, that's impractical. And fattening. Sorry, Dad.
It's good.
I have cramps.
Oh.
You don't want to know. Trust me. It's like bad.
Got it.
Wow. Damn.
Easy bug boy.
What'd you call me?
I know what this is. Every day for as long as I can remember, my father has left every morning and he's put a badge on his chest. And every day for as long as I can remember, I haven't known if he was going to make it home.
Oh.
I gotta stop him, though. I have to, because I created him. I gave him an equation that made all of this possible. Some of my father had been working on, you know, secretly. Now I realize why he kept it a secret. Point is, this is my responsibility.
Let's just get out of here. Just for a minute. Can we?
Oh. Yeah.
No.
Yes, your parents aren't gonna see you leaving.
I love them. Love, love, love them.
Spider-Man. I'm not that changing like the snake, I might be free to cast off flesh wherein I dwell confined. Would you give it all up? I can save them! You're not gonna get in the way of my plan, Peter!
Ooh. Yeah, he's got that like dual personality thing. Gosh. The only thing I don't like about Lizard Man is the face.
I can save them. I can cure them. There's no need to stop me, Peter.
Not thinking straight, Doc. All right, so you don't want to talk? There you go. Don't make me have to hurt you.
Oh, wow. Okay, so regen is like immediate. Yeah, that is gross. Oh, Gwen. There you go, there you go, there you go. Will he be trapped long enough for police? Probably not.
I'm gonna throw you out the window now.
Oh, gosh. Yeah, that's what I figured. But oh, I hope the police see them. I really, really hope.
Bad lizard.
That was a weird line. Stan Lee! Oh my gosh, I love it. Great scene. Great scene. I loved that. That was good.
I'm fine. I'm okay. I'm down the sewer. I'm tracking him. I gotta stop him before anyone gets hurt.
I need to access the cross species file. It's a blue serum.
On my way.
I love that even down here, he's got Q-tips in a nice little glass jar.
Human beings are weak, pathetic. Why be human at all when we can be so much more?
I'm good with just staying a human, personally.
Oscorp.
Did he just send Gwen to where Connors will be? I think that's what he just realized.
I want that Spider-Man off the street!
You're gonna come to realize that Spider-Man is a huge asset for y'all. Can't wait for that moment. Ooh, love that shot. That's pretty. Ooh, shit. Ooh, shit. Damn. Wow. Yeah. Oh no. No. What did you do? Oh, this isn't good.
Hi, I'm at Oscorp.
You have to get out of there right now, okay?
The antidote is cooking.
Connors is on the way.
He's gonna infect the whole city.
There's 8 minutes left.
You leave right now. And this, that is an order, okay?
Oh.
Did you hear?
Gwen, you mother Hubbard.
I love the family friendliness of that. You're not gonna get him? Oh. No! Okay. Yes, they are. Damn it. He's gonna rip the mask off. The Spider-Man can break himself free from handcuffs. It's nothing. Oh, did he even get a chance to see that it was Peter? I don't think so.
Freeze!
Well, now he does.
It's headed to Oscorp, and your daughter's there right now.
You gotta let me go.
Yep.
Hold your fire!
Ow.
But clearly it is not human, and it is very, very strong.
Yep. Oh, Gwen. She'll be okay. I know she will, but I'm still nervous. Shit. Good hiding spot. Oh, God.
Antidote complete.
Oh, man, he's still so far away.
Citywide evacuation. Everything south of 54.
That is a lot of people to evacuate.
He looks injured, and it's really not clear if he's gonna make it.
It's the guy who saved my boy on the bridge.
You still friends with Matthews, that crane operator down to 6th Avenue?
Yeah.
Oh. He wants to help Spider-Man, because Spider-Man helped him. Oh no, Pete.
Swing your jib arms over the avenue, boom angles at 90 degrees.
Aw, I love it. Can someone let Spider-Man know? Or will he just see them and go, oh, okay, I see what y'all are doing. Aw, okay. He'll know. Should have done that a while ago. You got this? Oh, I'm so excited. That is so cool. Thanks, Crane guys.
Hey.
Dad, I have to get this to Spider-Man.
Your boyfriend is a man of many masks. I get it. Give me this.
Yay. Oh, so glad.
Initializing Ganali device.
Oh, come on, Spider-Man. Oh, gosh. Oh. Well. Oh. Oh, no. Both of them? Fuck.
All alone.
He's not alone.
Yes. Oh!
Hey! Gift from Gwen.
Okay, hurry. You got like 30 seconds. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on, come on. Do it. Do it, do it, do it, do it.
30 seconds.
Oh my gosh, the regen. The regrowth, whatever. Blech. So fast. Oh no, oh no, oh no. Oh no. No! Hurry, 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 hurry. Hooray!
3, 2, 1.
Just in time. And that means, buddy, you. Yeah. Yeah. No more lizard for you. Get off that, get off, get off that. You saved him. Well, yeah, I guess Peter doesn't have his webs anymore, so.
The captain.
Captain!
I think he's gonna be gone.
We stopped him. Okay, let's get you out of here. Help's on the way, okay?
You need to be gone when they get here.
Oh.
I was wrong about you, Peter. This city needs you. You're gonna need this. You're gonna make enemies.
Mm-hmm.
People will get hurt. Sometimes people closest to you. So I want you to promise me something. Leave Gwen.
Oh.
Out of it. Promise me that. You promise me.
I'm sad that Gwen didn't get to say goodbye. But it also might be better that her last memory of him was a good one. And he died a hero. She's got to know at this point, right? Or is he gonna... Oh, wow. Those stayed intact. Well, actually, he might have, like, just gotten them and he didn't actually have them the whole time, so. I'm so happy that Sally Field is Aunt May. I love that casting choice. I love how so many movies make it rain on funeral days. You ever notice that?
My father died. It was a funeral.
Two of my teachers showed up. Five showed up.
But you didn't.
Everyone was there but you.
That's painful.
Can't do this.
Can't do this.
Sorry.
I can't see you anymore.
Your father just died, and then your boyfriend tells you it's over. That fucking sucks. Oh.
He made you promise, didn't he?
Oh, okay. That wasn't easy. I figured that out. Please say yes. You know what? He doesn't have to. She knows.
What a pretty girl.
No.
That's what Uncle Ben said.
Did you ask her out? Why?
I'm just no good for her.
If there's one thing you are, it's good. Anyone has a problem with that can talk to me.
Aunt May will show him what's up. Ben's voicemail.
Ever since you were a little boy, you've been living with so many unresolved things.
I love that young picture of him.
And if anyone's destined for greatness, it's you, son. You owe the world your gifts. We'll always be here. So come on home, Peter. You're my hero.
Aw, what a voicemail. That's one you keep forever and ever and ever.
What's up, Parker?
What's up? Hey, how's it going?
You coming along, man?
It's a cool shirt.
Oh.
Dude's crazy.
I like that Flash isn't a dick anymore.
Mr. Parker, tardy again.
Sorry, Miss Ritter, won't happen again, I promise.
Don't make promises you can't keep, Mr. Parker.
Yeah, but those are the best kind.
On page one.
Ooh, love that. That was awesome. Whoa. Cool little final shot there. That was good fun. Anyway, I'm gonna assume there's a credit scene. There is one. Is this Connor's? It's gotta be.
Hello, Doctor. Did you tell the boy the truth about his father?
No.
Well, that's very good. So we'll let him be for now.
You should leave him alone!
Who the hell was that? If you enjoyed my reaction to The Amazing Spider-Man, the easiest way to let me know is clicking that like button down below. And if you're not yet subscribed, consider doing so so that you get notified of more videos. I really, 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 really enjoyed this movie. Loved it. Had such a great time during this. Andrew Garfield as Peter Parker / Spider-Man. Yes, fantastic casting. I am going to wait until I've watched the second one to kind of make my final thoughts on which actor I like for Spider-Man the most, just based on their solo movies. No Way Home is still to come, and I do know that all three of them are in the movie. I know that, like, will ruin a reaction surprise, but it is really hard to avoid knowing that. I have seen a GIF on Twitter before, and also with how many people have pushed and pushed and pushed and pushed saying that I needed to watch these before No Way Home, kind of makes that obvious why. I am going to make a lot of comparisons though in this review between this movie and the very first Spider-Man with Tobey Maguire, because this movie almost felt like a remake of that one, because the way that the story played out was very, very similar. This movie did have its own unique take on certain things, but the formula was there from start through to the end. I feel like The Amazing Spider-Man 2 is going to feel like a part 2 of this story, just because this movie was very much just laying the foundation, right? We get Peter bitten by the spider. We see him figuring out his new abilities. We've got the love interest in Gwen Stacy. We've got Uncle Ben's death and Aunt May becoming a solo parent. You know, we've got the villain being someone who is good when he isn't transformed into the villain, right? Dr. Connors was very much like admiring Peter and not really thinking anything bad of him, but then once he became the lizard, it was just evil all throughout. Very, very similar to the Green Goblin. And honestly, if I am going to compare, I might as well. I genuinely feel like nobody can top Willem Dafoe as the Green Goblin personally for a Spider-Man villain. There's just something so iconic about that character and just that movie and how that was all played out that, you know, the villains that Tom Holland's Spider-Man had to fight, underwhelming in comparison. This guy, not to knock it at all, like, Rhys is a great actor and you know, but the villain here did feel underwhelming, this lizard guy, whatever. But at the same time, I also feel like we are really setting up for a good villain in The Amazing Spider-Man 2, at least that's my hope. But yeah, it's tough. The Green Goblin just set such a bar, and I feel like no Spider-Man villain in any of these movies has come close to hitting that. And Doc Ock from Spider-Man 2 is like my second favorite when I'm thinking about all of these guys now. Doc Ock was pretty iconic. Anyway, that post-credit scene has me so excited to see what's to come in the second movie. Also, with respect to Gwen and Peter and their relationship, I really, really, really love them. So much good chemistry. I could see their like personal feelings for one another through the screen, which just added to their scenes together. The scene that was my favorite between the two of them was the one where they were on the balcony, the patio, whatever you want to call it. That was such a cute moment. And the way that Andrew acts when he's acting Peter in like a shy and vulnerable state, I almost feel like that's just how Andrew himself would be in that kind of situation. Like it didn't not feel like acting to me. So those are really precious moments. Gotta love Emma Stone. I think her being cast as Gwen is great. I'll always prefer Emma with her red hair, but blonde suits her too. I do have a feeling that they're not gonna actually be able to stay away from each other in the second movie. I feel like it would be hard not to, so. And I also don't think that Peter technically promised her dad. Like, he said promise me, but I don't recall. I know I just finished watching the movie and it wasn't that long ago, but I don't recall Peter. I want to keep saying Andrew, I'm so sorry. I don't recall Peter actually telling him, like, I promise. So technically speaking, if we want to like really get into the details, he didn't promise him. So the casting for Uncle Ben and Aunt May being Martin Sheen and Sally Field, that was so unexpected for me, but I really, really love that. I think that Martin Sheen as Uncle Ben is such a great choice because his face actually looks kind of similar to the actor that played Uncle Ben in the first movie with Tobey Maguire. They just kind of have like a similar vibe to them, and I really enjoyed that. And Martin Sheen's just got a great voice. I always love hearing that man talk. And I mean, like I mentioned, elusive man from Mass Effect, and I have many hours in those games, so I've heard his voice plenty of times. For me, of course, anytime I see Martin Sheen in something, I'm just immediately gonna hear the elusive man. And Sally Field as Aunt May was adorable. Very unexpected, but it's funny because I have seen an image in the past of Andrew and Sally like on a red carpet or something, or at some award show, and I just made the assumption that they knew each other from, like, I don't know, not actually working together in anything, but just, you know how actors can kind of just befriend each other even if they're not in the same movie or TV show or anything like that. I figured that they just like met through mutuals and just became fond of one another, but it all makes sense now. My favorite scenes in this movie, one that stands out to me and probably always will, is when Peter saves the kid from that car, and it comes back full circle. You know, the dad is so grateful for Spider-Man helping his kid, you know, the crane scene then later on, another top scene for me. I was actually really emotional during that scene. I felt myself very, very close to tears. It's possible that once I watch the second film and then maybe No Way Home, when I come back and we rewatch these, it's possible that that scene might trigger the emotions, especially just knowing what comes after it in the following movies. So yeah, that was a really, really great moment. I love uplifting scenes like that and just heartwarming scenes, and that was really, really lovely. Overall, this is definitely like a solid 4.5 stars for me out of 5. Just knocked down a little just because of the villain not being like a super, super strong villain for me. But I am very interested. I'm assuming we are gonna have Rhys come back as Connors in the second movie. So I'm just really intrigued on like where that part of the story is going to go, because I love that actor. I've loved him in everything I've seen him in, and I definitely wanna watch more of his movies. And so him is kind of like the Norman Osborn of this film, which is funny because Norman Osborn is technically still in this film, just we don't see him, but we hear about him. Yeah, I'm just very intrigued. I really want to know what's up with Peter's dad, you know? Anyway, I'm going to go to Letterboxd now to see what some other people have to say about this movie. And with that, let's go check it out. First up, a 4-star review that says, "This contains Stan Lee's best Marvel cameo scene. I don't make the rules." Honestly, I have to agree that that was a very, very, very good one. 2.5-star review. "Directed by Marc Webb. Feels like a punchline. Funniest moment in a Marvel movie, honestly." I didn't even realize that when it popped up on the screen. There are a lot more people that don't like this movie than I was expecting. But for the people that don't like this movie and have legitimate criticisms about it, you know what? I get it. Someone said it's a huge step down from all 3 of the Raimi movies, even the 3rd one. I understand that criticism. "There's characters who show up, do nothing, and vanish." Yeah. The guy that Connors was working with. Yes. 4 stars. "Peter Parker versus a Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle." 2-star review. "You know this was written by a man because Gwen still wanted to talk to Peter after hearing he had a photo of her as his computer background when they didn't even know each other." That right there is accurate. Or at least the idea that, oh, it's fine if the man is attractive. Right. And with that, it is now that time of the video where I turn it to you and ask you to leave your comments down below. Let me know what you love about this movie, if you enjoy it, and if you don't care for it and have criticisms, I also want to hear them. Cannot wait to read through your comments, and thank you again so much for watching. To everyone on Patreon, thank you so much for your financial support. An emoji assignment in the comments below, anything spider related, as I've done for some of the movies previously. So spider web emoji, whatever you like. And with that, we will see you in the next reaction. If you're not yet subscribed, click here, and if you want to watch something else of mine, click on over here. I cannot wait for the second movie. We will see you back here next week for that. Take care.